Hi, I'm Cal. I work for FLIR. I run the FLIR One Developer Program. The FLIR One Developer Program, we give application developers and we give makers the tools they need to develop some really, really cool stuff on our FLIR One technology. We released our SDK in December of 2014, and since then we've been running hackathons or events for application developers come up with some real creative uses for the technology. I'm going to show you a couple examples of things that have come out of those hackathons. The first application I'm going to demonstrate for you is called the FLIR One Sentry. It was developed by a developer named AdvanceWorks up in Toronto area. This application is used as a security camera, a personal security device to watch spaces that you're not expecting people to show up in. If somebody were to walk past this camera, it triggers an alarm condition. The alarm condition in this case simply gives you an audible alarm that something's happened, but you can take this application and use it to also trigger a text message or a phone call or any other activity you want to happen if somebody shows up unexpectedly. So I'm going to demonstrate another application for you. It's a fairly simple but fun app written by Adam Gray. It's up on the App Store now. What the application does is it turns a very normal person into a zombie. I'll show you how it works. Just like that, Martin's gone from a normal person-ish to a zombie. Here's how it works. The thermal camera can read what part of him is skin. It takes that part of his body and it applies a color, and applies a texture to move him from a normal person to a zombie. So there's a couple of examples of some creative applications that people have developed using our SDK. If you go to our webpage at FLIR1/developer, you'll find other examples of great applications. We'll be spotlighting some applications every month. You'll find developer resources and you'll find upcoming events. So good luck, and we can't wait to see what you do with our technology. Thanks.